I have some great news to share. The new MicroStation Learning Tips wiki page is now starting to host Learning Tips content. We at Bentley believe in being a lifelong learner. Whether you are a brand new user or someone that has been using Bentley software for years, there is always something new to learn. Through the Learning Tips, you will learn productivity-enhancing tips and tricks covering a wide range of features and tools found in MicroStation. The tips are meant to help you boost productivity, increase product awareness, and improve your overall software experience by becoming a more knowledgeable user. Many of the tips featured here will also work in other Bentley products such as Open Roads Designer and Open Buildings Designer. Each learning tip will feature the situation, describing a scenario that you may encounter in your use of Bentley software. The solution briefly describes a learning tip that could address the situation, and links, which contain additional information to one or more of the following: a YouTube video, the Bentley Learn server, a MicroStation blog or wiki post, or MicroStation help. Also, some learning tips will contain additional information directly in the tip, such as how to perform the operations described. Discover how to get the most out of MicroStation with this series of insightful MicroStation tips and tricks. New learning tips will be added frequently, so check back often.
If you found this video helpful, please give it a like. If you want to see more such series, consider subscribing to our channel. Thank you, and see you next time.